How many hit points is he is about to nuke us. Work together, team.
Anxiety foments insidious fears.
Yep. I'm resentful. You can't use your ability to perfectly fix this problem. Ugh. Oh, he's alive. Outstanding. Wait, I might... I gotta redo the skills chat. We are going to burn the guy. They are just going after each other. We gotta get out of here.
The work continues.
Now we're escaping.
Scavenge what you can and be off once more.
Okay, so I need to reset the skills because I'm an idiot. And also I need to fight things to reduce terror level. But let's see here, skills. So a healer, for some reason, is not set up appropriately. Man at arms should have the stand fast, or no, should not have stand fast, should have retribution. Alright, let's go. And we have to go to what? Fight no more than one resistance encounter. Can't go here. So it means we have to go left.
The destination is never in question. Only the route you take to get there.
Ugh, Friendship Bunny needs help. I want to, but the game won't let me. This is why I said I need a second de-stressor ability. Because the AoE de-stressor ability would be very helpful right now. I'm gonna go after this guy because he can crit. Excellent, a combo effect. Excellent, an instant kill effect. Alright, let's see if this game lets us do the thing we need to do before we... A bolster went off! Before another breakdown happened. Oh, the two of you.
Another impediment cleared with impunity. The slow suffering begins.
Oh, interesting. So it does it after the pull. Neat. Good to know.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
Well.
One less obstacle in our path.
4 coins, that's $4, chat. We are in trouble. How many dollars do we have? 18. Plus someone has typhoid. Okay. A large heal could be very useful very soon.
A regrettably necessary acquisition.
Cannot fight more than one resistance encounter. I don't think this is a resistance counter. Is there a mandatory resistance? No. There's an assistance. So we can fight straight ahead, left side. Go to the watchtower. Thus avoiding the RNGesus roll.
Chaos must be met with unwavering resolve.
Oh, chat, this is a tough game. So I think the original Darkest Dungeon could have been more difficult. All right, we're gonna resist these guys. Everyone wants to do it. It's the only way. So we want to improve you. I have never seen this enemy before in my life. What is this? A lord. Well, good lord, that's a lot of hit points. 32, 32, 32, 48, ugh. Could be bad. didn't dodge it. Alright. That stress is insane. Let's see if I get the chance to reduce it.
A slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
Ooh, 18 crit damage, Jesus.
On to the next.
Something tells me I need to bring. Oh, jeez. That. Death's Door. Not good. Not gonna lie, chat, we're in a bad spot. Hope that reduces stress. To prevent these meltdowns, but it's not working, chat. Let's see here. Curmudge this. This lord is insanely strong. What is this, his resistances again? 75% blight. Okay, well, I'll stop doing that immediately. I think bleed counters regen. Burn. Nothing's good here. Ugh. These guys just hit everyone. Okay. He currently has Oof.
Cruelty and callousness have claimed dominion here.
Everything's going to crap, chat. Suddenly, everything is going to poop.
And now, the greatest test of all.
Everyone's on death's door. This person can't heal everyone out of it. You're guarded. Really? Can't heal. This guy's debuff resistance is probably insane. Oh, neat. It actually worked.
Suffering strengthens the bond.
Come on. Oof. And friendship, attack that thing. Excellent. We are all busted right now, chat. Great, blind because of soft. Ugh.
Let us hope they
that
find peace.
Is very bad. Man, this run was doing so well, chat, and then it just ended like this.
Dragged back from the brink.
Unfortunate, chat.
Cruelty and callousness have claimed dominion here. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
We are in deep poop, chat.
The loathing howls.
Alrighty, so. That's very bad. Random buff every turn. Were they hitting me with, chat? They weren't hitting me with bleeds. We need more heal. We're in deep, deep trouble. Without the tank, I don't know what to do.
Reliable information brings accurate insight, after all.
Well, I do know what to do. We just have to three-man this all the way to the end.
Look to the horizon and lament.
Okay. Going to the assistance encounter.
A simple choice. At least it should be.
Ugh, this road encounter is probably going to be brutal.
Let us hope their desperation can be eased.
Get nothing. Get 30 fuel, which I need immediately, lest I die instantly.
Eager to ply his trade.
Here we go. If I have enough money, we'll see if I can heal myself after this. Man. Oh, it's this guy. He hits for like, what, 20? Ugh. Really? 4 damage? Come on, chat. Great, death's door, but not dead. Ugh, killing me. And that will be enough to make you have a meltdown. The relationships are already tested. Oh, I guess not. Envious. Neat.
A breakthrough.
This is painful, chat, not gonna lie. They're beating my butt, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to win this, but we'll see how it happens. Everything goes wrong so quickly in this game. I don't think there's anything I can do about hitting that guy. unless not ransack. Actually, yes, ransack. Nope, can't pull him. Fortress. All right, let's see here. He's blind. We'll remove that so we have a chance to hit. How many hit points does this thing have? 8. It would literally have to be the, yeah, has to be only this attack, and it has to work. Oh no, not even that. Can't reach. Ugh, this is gonna be real bad.
Voracious and decadent, the landowners and peasants alike descended into an orgy of consumption.
Is there anything I can fix? Yeah. You're not wrong. Oh, I only have $2. What am I even doing? I thought I had more than $2. We are in trouble, chat. What the? Well, I was glad to have you, Runic. I appreciate the follow. I appreciate the time you spent in chat. I think we have to smoke screen that guy, because if he decides to chop us for 20, we just boned. He's gonna crit his next attack anyway. That's great. Hurts.
Lethality writ large.
Are you even trying? Landed a crit. Ugh. Dodge it. Should have.
Hmm.
It's Wolfie. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it greatly. The stream appreciates it greatly. Do I do? Oh, that's right. Heal. That's unfortunate. I wish that did not miss. Getting hit with all that damage did not kill that man. Nope, he just keeps on coming. Doesn't care. We're gonna cauterize because this a rare ability to do it.
This wound at least has been tended to.
There's the death blow. All right. This guy, I hate him. We are going to try and get damage on it so that death blow can take him out. Dodgy cheese. Should be enough. He's gonna use his ability to be invisible. I knew I should have hit him with the attack, but I didn't. So we'll give him the ability to riposte and a dodge.
Cleared with impunity.
If he attacks front row, he'll counter. Nope, doesn't matter. Game over. So, it's Wolfie. Do you enjoy The Darkest Dungeon? And did you play the original The Darkest Dungeon? Let me run.
Wormed their way into the world.
Nope. We cannot run. We have to fight. This is bad. We have to DPS these guys down ASAP. Oh, great. Blinded. I don't want to deal with this. We have to eat up those dodges. This is bad. Meat. Yeah, you would attack that person. You don't always get the chance to cauterize, so when you do, use it.
Has been tended to.
Oof, that's blind. are blind. What do we do here? Gotta start working on them. We can't just let them tee off on us. I don't have a sightless rag. That's not good. Gotta eat the 50%.
Location.
Very unfortunate. Terrible. What? Oh, that's right, blinded. That's bad. I should have healed, because now I can't heal anymore. Ugh. Still weak, still vulnerable. This is terrible, chat. We were doing so well. Everything was perfect. And then I didn't manage stress. All it takes is one mistake. Death's door refuses to die. Yep.
An unforeseen complication. An unforeseen complication.
An unforeseen complication, chat.
The flame grows stronger. On and on. Over and over. Until the truth is laid bare, and you are finally free. Nebulous nightmare. An apocalypse that only we can oppose. Your sanctum, adrift in this bituminous nightmare.
I have to admit, chat, I super did not think that I was going to get stumped. Everything was going great.
Nothing remains save a burning will to survive. Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns. Harried.
We need a second healer, chat.
Seeking to outpace the past. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands.
Ooh. Positive affinity, that's good. Might be blind. More damage. Ugh, minus 3 speed. Just so we're clear, it is actually a very bad thing to have a tank with low speed in this game. Tanks have to go quickly.
And let us hope enough yet remains of the world. Perhaps I left this for you. Perhaps you left it for yourself. Perhaps it is not here at all.
Movement resist and rest resistance.
We spent long nights immersed in crumbling, worm-eaten volumes. Plumbing the forbidden secrets of antiquity.
All right, let's go, chat. Oof, this is gonna be the one. We have 20 Daru. By the way, if you're new to the stream, please feel free to drop a follow.
Ahead, only trial
if you haven't already.
And tribulation. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain.
Thank you.
promising development. One less obstacle in our path. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Push on to the inn. Rest and resupply await you.
We definitely need those resupplies, chat. After that massive amount of getting our guys together and walking 3 feet forward.
The roaring hearth does much for the weary body. Even more, perhaps, for the restless soul. The tainted crop continues to spread its tendrils of rot and pestilence. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction.
Find out what our relationships are. Looks like Dismiss and he are working together. We're going to continue to push Dismiss and he together. Dodge is more better. Everyone is basically at full. Revisioner is nothing else. Nope. Oof.
Rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent.
Assistance encounter. Need to win a cultist battle. That we don't know where any of them are. Neat. Alright. Well, then we're gonna take a right. Oh no.
While the heart still beats, desire will never die.
That's awkward. Oh no. Oh good, he resisted it. Oh, that's right, this guy is basically unblind.
A brilliant conclusion. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Could be pulled in front. If they can attack them, bro. That'd be really helpful if they could.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
He only has 20% debuff resistance, and yet has resisted every single blind. Okay.
A brilliant conclusion.
See if he targets him. Excellent.
Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
25% movement resistance.
The loathing festers.
Alright. I'm gonna take a right because I need to find that counter. A cultist battle. Distance encounter. Son of a gun. Well, they're not gonna like each other. We're gonna walk away. You're going to take... Ooh, this is a tough one, chat. We take the left road and we miss the watchtower. We will not know where the resistance encounter is. Oh, there's a cultist encounter. Never mind. We don't need the watchtower. I take the left route. Hey, it's the hoarder. Time to make a purchase from the hoarder. What we got? We have $20. These are really good. Okay, we have not enough trinkets. Deathblow resistance is solid. Oh no. His eye, very useful to have. I think the only thing I really want are these. I need at least 16. Money, though, to remove a debuff, and I need to remove that debuff. Indeed. So I'm not gonna buy anything.
A simple choice. At least it should be. Onward, while there is still time.
Here, here, right, player. Great.
Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research.
Let's see what we can study, chat. Leave. Burn our fuel. Leave. Decision. Alright. From here, the medical facility is what I want.
Is futility itself.
If I go to the meds, I'm in for a lot of fights, though. One, two, three. Yeah, it's three fights. We're going for the meds, chat. Gotta remove at least one of these negative perks. Guy's a deke. Bad. Let's go with far so good. Excellent. Excellent.
One less obstacle in our path.
What up, Magic? How's it going? Begins. I hope that I have some of this figured out.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
So basically, yes, Magic, I think I have this somewhat figured out.
A little help, impeccably timed.
Fair enough.
Crisis, no gain is insignificant.
Go into the this thing called hospital. I have a feeling today is Friday, isn't it, Magic? Mm.
Even the worst habits can be overcome.
You're not gonna believe how much sleep I got. Or you will. That is correct. None. You can probably tell by the amount of time I've spent streaming.
This is no place for decent folk. They emptied their larders, gorging themselves as the world began to crumble. Dissection. An unavoidable end.
What? You're not wrong.
Miscalculation, perhaps.
What the? He can move his own guys. Outstanding. Apparently that guy can't attack past second row. Great. Guy's at full health. He just doesn't. I don't get it. Like immune to blind. Is blind its own debuff or something? He's 20% debuff resistance. Never gets blinded. Ever. Darn it. Got him! Oh man, last second. Alright, meltdown. Not good.
In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes.
Narrow no matter eyes, what, they're gonna go become suspicious. Threats.
All trust is lost.
Ooh, we have to go right. Oof, this is not the best.
You will fight.
Start.
So that others may flee.
Oh, good. An easy encounter-ish.
To the next.
Aw, dang it. All right, well.
In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
There's our next stop.
Your path lies through them, and so they must fall.
Leave.
Dissection. An unavoidable end.
He's gonna get regen because he's a jerk.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Thank you.
Impeccably timed.
Good morning, Friendship Bunny. How are you? Amazing. Regen keeping this douchebag alive.
There is comfort in company. Will overcome even the greatest of threats. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics. The loathing abates.
Some painful stuff right here. We got disease light resistance.
An elementary problem, is it not?
The healer is about to lose his mind. A good run, chat. Here we go. They're mad at each other.
Cruelty and callousness have claimed dominion here.
We have to fight it, chat. Ah, it's these guys. I hate these guys. They're dicks. Thank you.
comfort in company.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Directed.
Hopefully we go first. Go. Let me get a riposte up.
Dissection. An unavoidable end.
He's already blinded, so there's like a 0% chance of him hitting. Yeah.
There is comfort in company.
Unfortunate. Do not want to go forward. Jesus. 33% more health is brutal, chat. I'm not expecting them to be this unbelievably beefy. Start putting guys in the
one less obstacle in our path.
Cat dance. You guys are gonna. And they're gonna get contributions up. So they're geniuses. LOL. Yeah, they are, and they're also going in the perfect turn order to screw me over.
Steady yourself.
Wow, they take zero, and now I have defenses, so he gets to hit them both. Hit them bleed. Add everything, just screw me over. I am getting completely hosed. Death's door, but refuses to die with 3 damage over times on him. And my team hates each other.
Cooperation is the key.
That's going to cause him press. Nope. Ugh.
Restless souls thrive in chaos they create.
Not gonna lie, I'm in a bad way. Dang demons. These guys are so annoying because they just refuse to die. As I say that, he dies. Like, he's just like, oh, well, I'm fine with death now. Almost done. Finally, criminy.
Amid Once the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
Get to look at what that is. Plus 7 speed. Oh. Alrighty. We continue on, chat. Sorry for not being too talkative. I'm tired. Time to fight. Oh, oh. Do a free runaway, hell yeah. Then we fight the boss. We're gonna do a standard encounter. We're gonna stay, we can't afford to, everything. Some butts. All of my stuff is broken. They're kicking the crap out of me. Everybody hates each other, so we will only be staying for the very first encounter if we make it through that. Ooh, I am low on hope as well, jeez. Guy. He's constantly having a meltdown. Hilarious. All right. Early on, that would be terrible. Better not defend anyone. Let's see if we can attack into the third row. Yep. Hope that blind helps. I doubt it. What? silly bot thinking that I give a crap. Route.
Abandoned or forgotten. It is ours now.
What? I want all the fame. Me. Me. Dio. Poison. See if I get screwed. 6 hope. 3 hope. 0 hope. I'm gonna get into combat before I reach that, reach the end. I didn't! I did it, chat! I made it to the end! With a party that hates each other so much.
Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. Everywhere in ruin. Everywhere in need.
20% HP, that's not bad. 4 speed, that's not bad. Fair. I suppose.
Such power in such a little thing.
Pretty sure that I can't even use anything to fix my problems right now. Yeah, they hate each other. Everybody hates each other. How am I able to do this? All right, chat. I appreciate all of the support from all of you out there.
Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Mud and rain, resignation and death. This land is truly barren.
We're gonna embark, but that's gonna be all, chat. I'm gonna find someone to raid you to, and the reason why will be it'll help, you know, my stream grow, yada yada yada. But I gotta go to sleep. I'm about to black out. We finally reached two viewers.
Rewards only. Resignation.
Try to stay in wherever I raid you to for like a couple seconds. You don't have to stay forever. Just stay for like a minute and a half. I want to thank you all for your viewership. Off you go.